guys, December 5th, and we got winter. Winter arrived last night. We had +7 degrees yesterday. We had rain all day. We got almost 2 inches of rain again over the day, and last night it was raining right up until 3 o'clock in the morning, and then temperature dropped, turned to snow. We got about 4 inches of snow here, a foot in other places. So I'll continue this video in a second. All right, since the ground is not yet fully frozen because we've had so much rain in November and this month, I can't use the big plow because the big plow just dig up all the grass and gravel. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come out here and I'm just gonna use the quad here and clean up this area a little bit where the staff parks. Extremely windy, lots of blowing snow. There are hydro poles and lines down in the intercity area. South of Thunder Bay, there's also hydro lines. They're without power. So it's an interesting day today for December 5th here in Thunder Bay. And they're calling for rain again tonight. I can't believe it. We do not need the rain. So I'm going to do a little bit of plowing here in between interruptions and try and get this area cleaned up first. So another look at the quad here as I'm cleaning some of the area. So reports say that the inner city area where the power is out won't have power till probably 6 o'clock tonight. It's what is it, just after 11 o'clock now, going on lunchtime. So that's a huge area to be without power. And of course, south of us here on Highway 608 and the other areas south of us are also without power.